I rode the Skytree Tower elevator all the way to the top observation deck and stepped out to the sweeping views of Tokyo. This tower is the tallest building in all of Japan, and as I looked out through the glass, I was overwhelmed by just how many people live in this city. As I was praying over the next few days, God kept giving me an image. I saw Tokyo from the top of that tower, but suddenly the whole city went dark. I could barely see the silhouettes of all the buildings. Then, one by one, a few small lights started to appear in some of the windows, and that light continued to build and got brighter and brighter until the whole city was illuminated. And that is why I came to Japan. I came here to spread that light. I want to see each person and every home shining the love of God, and that eventually Tokyo and all of Japan would be able to receive that love and then share it with others.